You weren't kidding about this place, were you? This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Let's get up on the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Joel!
Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Just like that.
Ellie, run!
Follow me.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that?
We're gonna get the battery and we're gonna get the hell out of here.
Go, 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 you two, go! Shit! That's not gonna hold!
We'll make it fast! Grab this! Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, Ash. Come on.
They're poking through!
Let's
sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Runner!
Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover!
I got this.
What the fuck is it throwing at us?
Ellie, just stay away from me.
Damn it, go down. Infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Finish it off already.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up. This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus.
It's a good idea. I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Okay, from the other side, your left.
Shit.
We're good. Back to the truck.
Gotta go faster.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Around that house. To your right.
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Really? Fuck my day up. You know that, Joel. Huh? Get her to that hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the effect can hear it too. Just get the fucking...
Go, go, boy!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Don't you try to get some sleep, right?
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Oh,
then get out, quick! Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down! I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Just keep moving. Let's see what we got. This is good. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first, and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling!
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Surround him!
That'll do.
You'll get far, asshole!
Hey, asshole!
Come on.
check over here. Fire in the hole! I'm gonna light you up!
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there. Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, don't you? Sure.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about that.
Yeah, it's one trip. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours to get here after.
Joel, yes, you're right.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up. You two started shooting at me. Stupid. You could have got away. I had two other guys keep the vision. Took out my rifle. Man, I think I'd have had the clock there.
Damn.
On your right.
Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in the street.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we'll find some gas. More generator stones. We're stolen the right projectors, watching movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, man. You live longer.
I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes. Come to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy. All right. Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Nancy. Did you say something like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh. But it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find. Oh, I really miss coffee.
Come on up. Watch your step.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you. We done here?
I got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen it quicker than weeks.
Because we're thorough, we're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up,
right? All right, whatever.
Yeah.
Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go.
There we go. Hey.